New this noon, 11 climbers on a Malaysian mountain injured, 130 others left stranded following an earthquake. The 5.9 quake hit Mount Kinabalu in the northeastern part of that country. Rescuers were able to bring two injured climbers down from that mountain, but now the route is blocked by huge boulders that were loosened up during the earthquake. Rescue helicopters can't get to those stranded climbers because of bad weather conditions in the area.